Breaking news through now, and leading jockey Luke Nolen is in an Adelaide hospital tonight in a serious but stable condition after this horrible fall during race 7 at Morfettville. Nolen was on board Miss Promiscuity when his mount clipped heels, sending him into the path of another runner. He was conscious but is believed to have suffered shoulder and possible spinal injuries.